Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Japan Mode. I'm going to attack this side with a submarine. It doesn't damage the submarine. Wow. Okay. It'd take it a million years to, like, do any damage to the city, but it doesn't damage the submarine. Is that a nuclear submarine he's got up here? What is that? It's a battleship. That definitely looks like a submarine logo, though. Is that a resort? Is that a nice little holiday resort? Oh, we're getting bombarded. We're under bombardment. No. You're going to find yourself on the end of a pike, mate. Spain is trading with Sumeria. I'm not surprised. They're kind of cornered by Sumeria. Oh yeah, I bought a trader and it was expensive. Yep. Everything gets more and more expensive as the game goes on. That's annoying. It's annoying. It's annoying! Can you build more military units? Once you're done with that, can you build military units? I have all the stuff to build military units, let's see. Oh, not what I meant to do. I meant to go into production. Like, military units. Let's see. Yeah, you can. It'll take you a little while, but oh my god, it takes so long to build anything. It takes such a long time to build literally any military unit. The traders are very important, apparently. And they just give so much production. We have lots of jade. Hopefully people want to trade with me. To get my jade. Oh, stretching. Tired. Right, Fortaleza. We're going to capture Fortaleza. We already go coast to coast, by the way. Oh, the way across. Oh, that's so good. So glorious. Whoa. Okay, that's like a... If I could give me five, nobody gives me more than five, so... Fukuku then. Or Fukuoka. I don't know how to pronounce that. I could have been brutalising it the whole. Make him dead. You go there and water lilies. Right, okay. Alright, let's see, where is it? It's in Ur, has an art museum. It's themed. But it's like, because it's good, because they're like two of them have the same, two of them are Jiangxi Pop. I can swap them for the water lilies. Right, where's the water lilies? Alright, not that. Well, these are both portraits, but they're both the same person. Do I have an empty space to move that to? Oh, I can move it to Sao Paulo. And then I can move the water lilies up there. Which I can't do for 10 tons. But yeah. This is a general idea. That's also a portrait. So put that there. It's all very complicated. Put the portrait there. Are they both the same person? No, they're not. Let's put the portrait like. So I'll move this over to like Sao Paulo just now. Alright, move that over here. Sao Paulo won't be screaming just now. And then I can make a portrait in there. Can I move you though? No. So send him to Kyoto. Claude! It's Jean-Claude Van Damme. It's not. It really isn't. It's really not. He's an artist with his kicks. I thought that was funny. I think the best thing Jean-Claude Van Damme ever did was... Calls Rob Van Damme. The whole effing show. Sailing along in the deep blue sea. Oh no, he's got a naval unit there. Let's engage. Let's engage the naval unit. Let's engage it in combat. Wait, what's that then? An infantry. An infantry needs orders. Oh no, okay, you can go meet up with him and do the joining up thing. A unit needs orders. You there. A unit needs orders. England! You can go Barcelona. The general is on a horse instead of a jeep. He's still on a horse for some reason. He's just like one of these hipster guys. Oh, you're so angry, Peter! He's such an angry Peter! That's the power of love. Don't know what that's got to do with Peter. Peter! His empire's about to be petering out. Oh my god, that does nothing. Oh, this is so easy. Portal leaf, I get crushed. That's a wonder, isn't it? What is that? That hermitage. What is this hermitage? It looks nice. Suppose. Is it Chichen Itza there as well? No. 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 Because you're a
Le.
dick. Le! Le! Le le! La 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 la. She does not like me. She's yes, I'm alright with that. Not bothered. I'm okay with that. Bum, bum, bum. I've never finished my battleship and my destroyer, you know. It's taken it a while, but I've never finished it. What do you need? Oh. Go away, you big ginger man. What do you need? Battle lag. What do you need? Housing. You can build like a one of the housing district things. Like there. Like chilly, but it would work. You don't need to be reminded of that tragedy in the last episode. Total tragedy. Tragedy! Yeah, okay. It's good to get a machine gun. It's not a challenge. Right, come on. A bit longer. We need to wait. We need to wait. We need to wait. There's Saladin. Who got promoted? Somebody got promoted. It's not. Oh, it's him. It's him. This should be the end of Fortaleza. I'll send that in first. Oh, I've taken the say. Well, that is the end of Brazil, then, I guess. Pazarek. Didn't bother anyone since no one needed an encampment.
Que Deus me conceda esses últimos desejos. Paz e prosperidade para o Brasil.
Yeah, you're dead. It's like they always do that, like Kyoto. Like, look at the most production. Pavlovka, strangely. Yeah, it's Pavlovka is definitely the one I want to go to. What is it? Pavlovka. Begin red. Right, I didn't say that, but well done. Not a lot of things are important. Keep city, I guess. Just production. Is this Pazar, Pazyric? Where's the theater square? It's there. Interesting place to put it. Cop production or cop food? That's a question. It's better this way, I guess. Choose production in here. Prepare your granary. Cool. We won. We beat Brazil. just like crushed them all. Infantry. No, you're not infantry. Now that should be theming, right? Yay! Maybe wait 10 times to move that. Move that into up there. I could put his third one in there. I do need to move that though. So I'm gonna put that over there. Yeah, move that over there then, put that over there then. I can make that theming with landscapes. There you go. Who can build a rice paddy? There's that. I went through the beach. That's creative. Right, you can just fortify. Just fortify. Oh, I keep forgetting to shoot at him. And all the barbarians at the latter. Forgot about the barbarians as well. Very sad. They feel neglected. They're not going to be happy with me. No, go away. It's not worth it. He's running about. He's not doing anything, but... Oh. Well, there's a great merchant, a great musician there, which I don't want to be captured, so I'm going to move him to Cartagena. Yata something? Yeah. That's his name. I'm getting 305 gold a turn now. Which isn't bad. No, just 300.5. Different from 305. It's not bad at all. In the navy. Oh my, his boat did not. Is not gonna last. Is he at war with America? You at war with Arabia? You are at war with Arabia. I'll help you, mate. My submarine will annihilate their naval units. Your knights are not gonna capture their city, though. It's a bad idea. Please wait. Please. Please wait, please, we're waiting, please. Please wait. This is my turn, so. At least we'll get that. You make your way to Cartagena as fast as you can. You. Make sure he's dead. Make sure he's dead. Make him dead! Yes, very. Don't have money to buy a trader. It's upsetting. Next time, though, you can sleep. Promote naval units. Not better. Not you. What have I tell killed? I don't know who's more likely to attack me next. No, so don't. Is this the one I want to go to? Right, where's the art museum? It needs. Yeah, it's up. It's up at money. Make your way up there. I think it needs orders. Oh, it's a trader. Probably given most of the food that city gets to it. Who cares best? It usually is. Funnily enough, you can make the boom. It's already sank, you don't need to fire a second torpedo. At least we don't need to bring them back into our area to resupply on torpedoes. That would be a bit harsh. So Hermit Walrath, just as taking the Arabians. Right. Control so much, such a large empire, right? So I need that nuclear bomb. I need that nuclear. That's the next thing. Get the nukes, fire them at Saladin with nuclear fire, great nuclear destruction. Was I was fired upon. Which is surprising. Firing machine guns into the sea at a submarine is not gonna do much to the submarine. What's he doing? Alright, he's attacking the center of that. Just does nothing. Or is he attacking that with that? Hard to tell. We sealed him off. I don't know why he sealed him off into the sea. You get him in the sea as well. Just don't know what Roosevelt's doing. Japanese samurai. 84 out of 100. Boom! I can always go back to Tokyo instead, which is much closer. Brussels won an aerodrome. Taking it that was barbarians. And they pillaged my temple. I keep forgetting about them. They just don't want to be ignored. Bum 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 bum. Who's that? Oh, it's a Carthaginian trader. Cool. Makes sense. The ones that are most likely to... I'm gonna get that anyway. There's nobody great coming anytime soon. Now I could try to get... Fine. You can ranged attack. Minor wall damage. You're the artillery, so you can go to like... Gonna where to put you? Put you up in Barcelona, no, put you up in like, no, like, over here. Unit needs orders, fortify I guess. Let's get rid of these bloody barbarians. Make them, no, I'll let the field cannon do it so I can get the XP. No. No, escape. Field cannon. Make it the boom. There we go. Some XP for them. One XP. 27 gold. I get 27 gold for. La 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 la. Machine guns. Right, purchase a cheeky wee trader and then go down here. Right, someone else to machine gun? Nobody else to machine gun. Back up here. Next turn. So much going on, man. There's so much going on, man. Valentia is working its way towards level 2. Shocking. Arak, what did he just buy? He bought something. And then denounced me. I don't know what Ishtar is. Is it a swear word? I don't know. I don't know. It could be. It could be really heavily insulting me. I've got no idea. Right, make peace. Money. The blazing world. He wants to give me books. He wants to give me books and coffee now. No. Don't do that. Because he's just going to declare war on me again with someone else helping him. So I'm just going to nuclear fire, that's the moral of the story. You don't need a big army when you need nuclear bombs, because who's going to attack you, seriously? Come on though, I need it to finish some point in time today. Well, not literally today, but like, some point in time. Soon. I want it so bad. It's so good. Nighttime in the Japanese Empire. You can see the sun set across the mountaintops. My little carnival. Don't even know what city that's in. Brazil could use some work. Spain's all right. Oh, there's a cheeky wee Aztec catapult. A cheeky wee Aztec catapult. They don't even have, well, some of them have shirts. Like, they don't even have proper clothes. They're barbarians, practically. They have airstrips, though, which is interesting. Just casually have some airstrips, but don't have any, like, you know, planes. I think he might be healing or something, because I'm just bombarding him constantly. Right, who gives you the most production? Shizuka with 3. It's not great, but it's 3 extra production on it. Extra tons off the Sydney Opera House. You can build the Chilonis, what have you got? We've got a harbour, maybe an entertainment. Where's the entertainment complex? It's over there. And the harbour is right there. Let's connect them, I guess. Commercial. In between them. You are a York Cordoba. What do you have? You have an encampment and a commercial hub. Where's your commercial hub? It's up there. And the encampment's up there as well. Let's go with a campus could be good. Extra science. And then you can do the firing upon. Probably should have built it there first. Meh. Alert. Next turn. Next turn. Is it my turn yet? No. Is he off on me? No. I must say, I'm disappointed. Doesn't really sound like something he would say. At all, in any way. Rome is trading with Greece. Don't know which Greece. Probably Gorgo, based on his strategy so far. Fortalita. 48 tons to grand, isn't he? Wow. That's wow. Okay. There could use a trader. I'm 308 a ton now. Because I'm building all these traders. Traders are good for business. So what's best? Best for business. Next I'll do one of here. An Arabian crossbowman. It's just gonna get shot. I don't understand their strategy here. Support strategy cutting, but let's see if it pays off. Eiffel Tower, there's no way I'm finishing that. Somebody else is gonna finish it first. Right, submarine time. How much does a range attack do me? Absolutely nothing. It's just production. Repair the water mill. Water mill is more important than the monument. Because I have all of the, or I'm about to have all of them. Let's see. I'm making more money every turn, which is good. It's good in making healthy increase in money, although the price is going up, so it's irrelevant. That's how it works in real life, though. It's capitalism, stupid. It's so dumb. Congo has announced America. Congo has declared friendship with India. I don't know why they'd be upset with America, though. They'll be friendly with America. America. It's when I like come over here with a submarine packing a bit more of a punch than the one that's just firing little torpedoes. That's when it's going to be fun. You need your machine guns like echoing in the distance. Wow. England declared war on Rome. Russia declared war on England. France has declared war on England. England declared war on Rome. That's bold. There, Victoria. Still hard not to say Elizabeth. I don't see you winning that, honestly. Like, at all. I don't imagine you doing that. Two tons of amphitheatre. Then I can repair my temple. Thanks. Thanks, Barbars. Thank you, Barbarans. Barbarans. I've purchased a good bar of a faith. I don't know why I haven't. Give me food. Good. Food is good. The good of food. We got the food that's good. Come on. Oh, come on. I think I'll do one more time. Right. You could use... What is that missing? A broadcast center, I guess. Sink all these guys. Just damage his military constantly. Let's do one more turn. One more turn. Alright. One more turn. I can go down and take that, but I don't want to. More effort than it's worth. It's 1790. To get a trader, if I'm connecting it, purchase a unit. Balag! That's because he's wanting peace again. No. Le. A trader, 1730. So, next turn maybe? No, not next turn. Turn after. Commercial district for money, 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 money. Yeah. Right. Any more amenities? It's clever because you do you get amenities per luxury resource or is it like per unique luxury resource? I don't know. Maybe per week. Okay. I don't have a lot of amenities, so my people probably are quite upset with me. Let's see about getting some though. Let's do some trading. I'll try to do some trading. They are not friendly with me. You're kidding, right? Not a fight you can win. It's not a fight you can win. Yeah, man. Kartuki-tuki. Where is Kartuki-tuki? It'll be up in here somewhere. Somebody has it. Right. You. Kill him. Choosing production in Yokohama. Cool. Doing production someone else as well. Ar. It's not our usual to be loved by anyone. They can probably build a military unit. It could take them a while, but they can. It takes so long to build anything. Tank? What does tank need? Civilization layers 1 oil. That's very sad. Infantry. Production monument repair. Let's see if we're getting some amenities. Right there. I don't have any sugar. No sugar for that and that. And 114 gold. And 308 gold a ton. Wow. It's a problem with everyone disliking me. I might be able to get a good deal out of her. Make deal. Like, map for diamonds. Why are they all so, like, greedy? I don't get it. What if I make it like, make deal. Make it like that for diamonds and tea. She still wants all the money, like in the world. Sad, that's about it. Why? Oh my, there's quite a. Oh, I can promote him. There's only fire on him just now. There's elephants in the sea. There's sea elephants. Is that a thing? It could well be a thing. Sea elephants. It'd be funny, wouldn't it? Even my friendly people want ridiculous things. Boba. Mill. Next turn. Next turn. Next turn. Next turn. 308 gold a ton, it's not bad. I mean, those are things that I already have, so they'll go away. What feathered freak. He looks a bit leafy. Leafy. Oh. Da 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 da. Bum bum bum. Right. I need more traders. I can buy another trader next time. Buy up here though, because up here needs production. For the Eiffel Tower. Eiffel Tower! More than, like, I've got 13 traders left. It's good. So good. So many trade routes. So many trade routes. Lose Carthage, it'll be painful. But it's so many trade routes. I don't think anyone's competing for Carthage. Maybe Rome is, but. Not anyone important. And it doesn't tell you how many like envoys other civilizations have with city-states, which is quite annoying. Come on, 2 tons. I'll have synthetic materials. Right, I'm shooting reduction somewhere. Don't know where. Oh, there. Repair the temple, because that wouldn't give housing actually, but it would if my religion was there. Losing my religion left me in the spotlight. Well, that's him dead. Over here. You, paint. And that's themed. That's themed. So let me move. Move this over here, right? Move you? 2 tons. 2 tons, but let me end this episode here. So leave your ratings and things if you enjoyed. Subscribe to follow the series. I'll upload it several times a week. Other videos go up for the regular, and I'll see you in the future.